Hello everyone, my name is Saga Waka and this is the third episode of the Biome SMP. And this episode we are gonna start off by, yes, building a gold farm. Me and Swingle are gonna build it together. We are currently getting some resources, but we are close to getting what we need. And the time lapse of building it will be right here. Alright, me and Swingle have built the gold farm and we have been AFK for a little bit And we've got some gold. While I'm going up these scaffolding, I'm just gonna say we are going to the deep dark in some seconds. So this, I've taken some of the gold that was in here and grafted it to gold ingots, but that's pretty much all we got. So we have to hurry because in like 2 hours we're going to the end, and we're also gonna do that this episode. So also I've cleared out some of the jungle, just some bamboo, not trees yet. It's because we need to get some space for the mega build, which you don't know about yet, which is good. But let's go to the deep dark. Alright, we are in the cave where the deep dark is supposed to be, and I've just chopped some wood so we could get some torches because it's pretty hard to see in here. Oh, I don't have any wool. I just killed a sheep, but that's only one. Ah, that does matter. We can just place a bed and respawn if we need to. The reason we are going to the deep dark is because we need swift sneak. Yeah, somebody has been here, but I think there's still some loot. Oh my gosh. That was close. How far do we have to get down? Let's just... We need to have the bed ready. Alright. Nobody saw that. So I cannot see an ancient city, but I think there's supposed to be one at every skull biome thing. So we'll just have to look. Oh no. There is an ancient city here. Alright, a chest. One more chest over there. Oh no. Can we mine it? Oh gosh. I can't see. Build up. Oh gosh. Oh my gosh, I'm so lucky. Oh no. Oh, other side? I mean, now it's fine, but we need that one piece. Actually need those, but we need that one piece of swift sneak, if I haven't told it yet, but then we can bridge faster in the end. That's why I really wanna get this. Oh my gosh, I found it. I'm gonna take the Curse of Binding with me just for some pranks. Let me do that and then that. Let's take these with us. Alright, what is here? Sharpness 4. No, thank you. I think I'm just gonna get out now. Alright, so we are not gonna kill the Ender Dragon this episode. It will be next episode, but we can prank Pover because he's online. And I think I have a great idea. Let's get into it. Alright, so now we are just gonna need some stuff. We have a normal bow, skeleton head, and some arrows. I'm just gonna take some more. I think we're gonna get leather armor. I can just grab that. I can grab that actually. I have a lot of leather. Like 3 stacks, so. And we are just gonna make it gray so he will think I'm a skeleton. And then we will just shoot at him and then hide. And he will be confused. Alright, we are at his base. I'm just gonna take this and then do that. His base is like right over there. I don't know where he is though. That's the problem, but we just need to see if we can scare him. He's there at his base. I saw him. He's right over there. I'm scared that he can see me out of the chest. So I'm gonna hide for some time until he goes out of that chest. I'll just start walking around like this. I think he has seen the name tag. Oh no. That's not great. A skeleton is never shifting. Oh, we hit those. Oh my goodness. Oh no. Oh. Change, change, change. Oh my goodness, I need to heal. Why is he doing this? Yeah, you can't run. You wanna fight? Then let's fight. I have a good bow actually. I got it earlier. Yeah, now he's running. Oh no, he has the high ground. Not anymore. Now I have the high ground. I have the high ground. That's annoying, he's just farming when I'm doing this. And I'm missing every shot. Can he die, please? I want to prank him. We are moving closer to him. Let's do that, and then when he peeks, we will kill him. And then we will win. Maybe we can do this. Come on. Yes! We did it. We did it. The goal is done. Now, let's transform to normal. Now he thinks it's a skeleton. Oh no. Technical difficulties. I don't really want to die. I think he noticed I had leather armor on and not I wasn't a skeleton. So well, that's it for this episode. Bye. Subscribe.